after 7 years, I have just heard that they are cancelling Studio 2. How is that possible? Obviously, they feel that after 7 years, there are no new ideas. Matt, Jordan and Dayna have no new ideas, they obviously feel. But we know differently. What are you guys going to do for a job? You're brilliant, especially Dayna, if you don't mind me saying. Have a great life. Bye.